Can't say, I love like healing all my relationships. I have to say, it's praise the Lord. Creator. Thank you, Creator. Thank you, my spirit team, my ancestors, my angels. I stand here as a testament. When the enemies in my off section can talk about and when they confess. Right now, I'm a standing product testament of a death spell sent to me last night. Okay, in the last couple of days, my body is hitting on some other shit too. Very weak, very tired. But it's a good thing I laid down the foundation of fasting a few days prior. I did a lot of community work. So what happens is when a death spell comes out, if you haven't done a lot of your spiritual work. And the greatest way to do it is get out in the community, bring your the things that help you connect to Creator, and help your people. So I have a lot of stuff, frequencies, crystals, presence, energy, guiding words, solutions, encouragement, many things I bring to my people. Smudge, fuck yeah. Cannabis whenever I can. This is now usually has to reside for me. Now I realize... I'll talk about the whole cannabis smoking thing later on. It's very amazing when Creator has shared with me about why this is very much a sacred thing within our community, within our society. We were never a society prior in our village with our people. But that's another, I digress, that's another story, another time. So right now I say, I praise you, Creator. I'm alive right now. I'm looking pretty, pretty okay. You know, I have a lot of protections on me, which is very tired. But not as bad as the other death spells that I usually get monthly. Okay, this was particularly intense, but now I was able to cure myself really good. And there should be a lot of return to sender sent out right now. And I'm going to be connecting to a lot of people, and as I fast even longer, I get insight, direction, all through Creator, most high. And I'll tell you, when you see the bird's eye view, so right now I have frequency, music going out my window, okay? These are real OGs, rappers, singers, warriors, these are the original sound DJ doctors, sound healers, okay? Men who walked their darkness, their dark path, and came back to God. He came back to your God, your Creator. I love these homies who love their God, who they honor with Jesus. I know him as another name, and he's a brother to me, okay, as an ascended master, and this is his jurisdiction, this part of the world, wherever he his presence is in that community. But understand, you need to respect all the, you should undefeated, this is my song, Undefeated by Ace Hood. Every time I walk, every time, like, I'll be playing this a lot outside. If I can make it outside, it depends on how tired I am. So right when I woke up, got up, set up my security, had to fucking, and just start praying. So when I dance, I'm powwow praying. Powwow dancing prayers. I'm Nietzsche, for fuck's sake, okay? We all move. We are a lineage, we are a bloodline that we're nomads. Okay, we're meant to bring our energy to that ley line grid point and bring the healing to the people as you guys would have your traveling ministers. Okay? But natives didn't have ministers. We had our own. And we were the ones, a lot of Crees are like this, are nomads. We are supposed, because we come from the Pleiades constellation in Winnipeg, Manitoba. And they are meant to touch base, and they're select ones that are supposed to be issued out through the community to bring the energy to choose through them. The ones who are willing to go out and share with the other villages. But we bring very powerful gifts and teachings and energies. But these are our warriors, so but I love to blaze and praise. So I blaze and praise this morning. And so what I do is I fill my morning with how people would sit down and pray and meditate. And I get up and blaze and praise. This is how I pray. Okay? But I also align it with frequencies. so that my prayer gets out very specifically, very intensely, very strongly. So when I'm a I always say a happy native is a powerful native. Okay? Because if you can crack a smile on somebody on a native in their the hardest battle of life, that happy native can have more change in their day wherever they go. Because we radiate pure light. And I'm activating all my homies. I got control of all my demons. I've been king ever since. See, homies talk about frequencies. We all know about it. Listen, Elvis is Cherokee. I'm Cherokee. Elvis, see, as you can tell, the Cherokees, we all come from a quaff nation, okay? Because we wear a fucking crown on our head and we are proud of our hair. Because I'm like, look how glorious I am, how godly I am, how creator loving I am, because we have hair from our gods. Our gods. Okay, we're heavy Lyrian. Okay, amongst others, I'm also Turian. Okay, we tell you who the fuck we are. Okay, Star Blankets, motherfucker. We tell you, we're transparent. We're like, we come from the stars. We have star grandmothers, star people. We tell you. You're like, okay, not really. We're transparent all the way. All true Nietzsche warriors are. Haishka. Anyway, Love Lady Healing was able to get a community, but I survived the death spell last night. I'm doing good. Just tired. One step at a time towards all the other life goals and plans. Like I say, like I say. And all my ex, the ex and his hoe who did this, go fuck yourself. I win. And bro, this was a deadly one. So I survived it. You can. And this is bad, bro. Just accept your fate. Just accept it. Quit being a bitch ass. Be a fucking warrior. You know how many things I have to endure in the hood for my homies and myself? It's just like when you're training, you get your fucking beat down. It's the same thing. But the pussy ass motherfucker wants to sit on the sidelines and like, yeah, you should do that. Like, fuck yourself. Just a two-bit. You're not a leader. You're down in the streets, in the trenches, utilizing your gifts and meeting the needs of your people, knowing your fucking people. I'm like, you're no leader to me. That's why I'm the one rising, raising it up to take my rightful place into the island. Hi, Scott. But anyway, once again, Egg is a creator. Egg is a community. Much love. I'll be sending prayers and frequencies out in the hood. I was challenging some Archeon fucking energy out my window. I fucking checked that good. Turns out a lot of them are in this building, eh? Chinese community, eh? Anyway, I'll talk about this later. I guess the high school, I tell where they shit the hell.